You is the Midnight Martini, which happens to be our signature drink. You want to start with 2 ounces of vodka, and then 1 ounce of Cointreau, or triple sec if you'd like. Then you want to put in a squeeze of fresh lime juice, and then splash the key ingredient, Welch's grape juice. Then give it a good shake. Then you want to garnish with 3 grapes. And there you have the Midnight Martini.